Hey, gravitation determines planetary interactions.
Oh, my God.